on, guys. Mr. Robinson selling his house is not the end of the world.
Maybe we'll get some pleasant neighbors this time.
Take that back! No neighbor could ever replace the miracle that is Gaylord Robinson! Take it back!
Okay, I'll take it back.
Do it properly! Take your words back!
Thank you.
But hold on. If you've only just found out he's leaving, how'd you make that shrine so quickly?
That? Oh, you've had that forever. Now, if you'll excuse us, we have some mourning to do.
We had so much more to give! Oh, take me instead!
What's that about? Oh, now I understand. That I definitely don't speak sign language.
Oh, I've taken a vow of silence!
Well, you just broke it! You dishonored Mr. Robinson's memory!
You guys realize he's still alive.
You're right. He is still alive. In here.
No, he's here. Mooning us.
We're wasting time. We should be out there, creating precious moments with him.
I must be getting old. This is much harder than it used to be. What the? What are you doing?
Making memories.
We're never gonna see you again. We gotta make every moment count.
I don't have time for this.
Why?
Because I need to make the house perfect before the buyers see it. And also because I hate you. No, hate isn't quite the right word. It's more like despise. Oh, no, maybe abhor. Yeah, I abhor you. No, you know what? I was right the first time. I hate you! You're the main reason I'm moving!
I understand. You're pushing us away so you don't have to confront the pain of leaving.
No, I'm pushing you away because I like pushing you away!
Let's remember the good times and maybe make a few more.
What are you doing? I didn't give you permission to take photographs.
But we've got nothing to remember you by.
Not even a lock of your hair.
I'm bald. I'm not going to give you my eyebrow.
How about we just take this thread?
What are you going to do with it?
We'll take it home, cook it, and eat it. So you'll be a part of us forever.
You'll go home?
Uh-huh.
Then it's all yours.
Ah!
Are we done here? Just go.
Oh!
Oh, no. Oh, no. No.